trying to be free in any way. Praying for you for months was the best decision I made. You brought joy to my life in such a unique way. From our random road trips around the city to date nights we had, you made me so happy. Now I pray that we have an ever-ending relationship. We've had tough moments, and I promise to be just as faithful to you as we begin a new journey with new challenges. And in the good moments of our adventures, I will celebrate and cherish every moment. As this new journey begins, I promise to lead you, lead our new family into the path that God has chosen for us. With the wisdom given to you, I know that God has great plans for us. You are not only going to be a great wife, but an excellent partner of worship, but simply as a best friend as well. Someone to have fun with, talk to, and spend time with you. I love you so much, and I'm going to spend the rest of our lives together.
Dear Carlos,
I have
remember being single and desperately praying for a man who you fall under all of the categories. I prayed for a man who loves God more than me, who has a heart of worship, who will protect and love you unconditionally. Our story has been wallowing. In the past 2 years, we've experienced trials, hiked two mountains, and crossed many rivers, but we've done it all together. If there is something that we can both testify to, is that the true love casts out all fear and endures all things. Your patience brings so much peace to me and soothes my heart. God knew you would complete a big piece of my story and that I couldn't do life without you. You have shown me another aspect of how our Father loves me. In the past 3 years, you have protected me and guarded our love with all your might and above all things. Today, I stand before you, and all I can see is answered prayers. I can now testify that every tear and every season of waiting has been worth it. You make me a better person, and I can't wait to establish the kingdom of God here on earth besides you. There is no doubt in my soul that you will lead our household with wisdom and faithfulness, and that you will one day lead our children and future generations to a great future. My love story is complete with you, and I can finally say that I have found the one who my soul loves.